My name is Tana Skarniak. I am from Grand Island, Nebraska, and I actually own my own business. It is TS Preservation Specialist. I do property preservation, so I work on foreclosed homes and homes in bankruptcy. Before I owned my own business, I really couldn't hold down a job. I felt sick all the time. I have major depression and bipolar. I've been diagnosed with major depression since I was 11 years old. I had two dreams when I got diagnosed with major depression. I wanted to own my own home and I wanted to work full time.
Nebraska VR is an agency that helps individuals with disability to get and keep a job. We focus on their abilities more than on their disability. We talk about disability in order to plan on it, in order to be able to grow.
So I went into Nebraska VR and I says, I would like to own my own business. And they're like, okay, well, let's look at what we need to do. We met with other business owners and we went over like struggles and high points and low points of our businesses.
I got to know Tana when I was starting with Easter Seals in 2013. I work with Nebraska VR clients that want to start their own business. They partner with us so that we can give them the benefits analysis. It helps them understand how the impact of going back to work will affect their benefits.
The business idea, it was impressive. I think in my whole career, I never see anybody doing it.
They done a feasibility study and they looked at what my competition was. They looked at what my profit and loss would be. They helped me do a business plan. I actually doubled my profit for my first year from what they thought I would make. I was amazed. I didn't think I would do that well. Still, when I get overwhelmed, my mental illness kicks in. And at one point this summer, I had not one house, but two houses to trash out. So I was very overwhelmed.
Tana called me one day and she said, I need some help. So we brought two younger individuals with disability that are helping her to do the work.
It's very rewarding to me that I feel like I've paid it forward a little bit.
She's helping us also to help other individuals with this younger individual with disability to learn the rope how to work.
I know the one gentleman at the end of the day, he always says, we worked really hard today, didn't we? And I get to say, yes, you did. Thank you very much.
The value of Nebraska VR, wow. They have so many resources and benefits that can help. And Tana's success story is just one of many that is why I do what I do.
As long as I'm helping them to make the difference today, that's the most important thing.
I own my own business and I own my own home. I have accomplished my goals that I have set out to do. And there's still times that I almost go into like a panic because I think, this is really not me. I'm not this successful person. And then I have to sit back and think, yes, I am. I'm this successful person, and I've done it with the help of Nebraska VR. I know that I have had to put in a lot of hard work for myself, but I know that if it wasn't for them and their support and their belief that I could make it, that I would not be where I am today.